feel a thing. Do, do. Cause I'm frozen in time when you're next to me.
So hello and a warm welcome to all of you worldwide. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance and then we will be underway. And here we have Barcelona against Barcelona. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
The action has already started.
Well, someone I'm really looking forward to seeing is one of a kind, El Diego. The word legend is badly overused in our world, Peter, but he qualifies with room to spare. An absolute genius.
Just watching the guy play is a thrill. He's so... Big chance! Goal!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pasta to pick him out.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Good clearance and very necessary. Paulinho with the ball through. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Barcelona seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Valencia does well to read it and intercepts. Now it's Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! No mistake! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Gone out for a throw-in. Paulinho plays it long. Sergio Busquets plays it forward. Maradona. Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. He's gone for it! They are rampant! And they are disappearing out of sight. Dybala with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
Barcelona take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Hit long and direct. Neymar, he's left his man. Oh, full-blooded challenge, and it had to be. We've played it short. No foul, says the referee. Oh, good interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got away. No question, that's a foul. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Pogba. Now the counter. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Maradona clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
Now it's Cruyff. Cruyff looks to dink one in. Just brushed off the ball there. Titi tries to get it forward quickly. Good idea, just poorly executed. Paulinho! good effort, and it is right on half-time. Barcelona produced a terrific spell at the end there, culminating in a chance that their fans could not believe did not go in.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Barcelona very much in control here, three up, hits one! He scores!